Driver's ready. Marshall's ready. Let's have a good, clean start. Shake and bake at the tone. Nice and easy. Get around the corner. That's pretty good. Looks like a soft 35 B name. Everybody go. Oh, there's a rollover. Three top two, still hard drivers. Oh, Connor and Abel also get away. Looks like he's going to get around Mitchell. Looking for more entrance through. They don't have quite Mitchell can hear it there. Side by side. For third place, we're on a couple battles. We just ended up for third. Grant's going to look his way back up there. They're going to have Katie, and he's going to have David. And this top two, though, is going really good. Not front. A little bobble there from Aiden to pick up. Aiden is the next now. He's an Iowa boy. He's an old Iowa. Mixing that back here. Oh, look at the inside. Oh, man. Found the dot. Goes over. Abe can spot that for fourth. This is almost third. Abe hopes he gets the time right next to the leader. So, two out of the three guys. They can't get any rush. We don't know what they need to do. The hard part says thank you. Abe bears now. He's back to the bigger down the area. Tom is all the way to Abe. Tom's going to be coming to the tail of the lead lap now. And all these guys are battling for position in front of them. There's Steve, Ethan, Brandon, Andy, and Cooper. And we're just coming up quick. And we got blocking by Ethan, and Ethan is right there. A little nudge, a little front. Neil's going in there. Brandon's right there as well. Well, Ethan's a little bit loose. Stack up the pick behind him. And box on the wall a little bit, a little nudge, and type Ethan. Oh, that's not perfect. Here come the leaders. Tom's making it very loose. David and Ethan are going to be back there now. He goes wide, they can see that. Brandon on the third, Ethan's getting away. We lost. Oh my goodness, look at how he stacked up. That is going to be 5th, 6th, 7th with Tom behind him. And there's Aiden Olsen. He's got to dive in. Tom's relaying at Aiden Olsen when he catches it. There's a problem on his list. Aiden Berry gets around for 3rd. First off, another clutch spot. Another one there down. That's Aiden Olsen. Oh, he was catching up to Tom. Making all that. David and Brandon has a leader right there behind him. There's 2. There's 1. Here comes Derek. Good job. So Tom now has some clean air. He can go back at it. Oh, he melts with the slow roll. .245 left to go. There is Caden and Mitchell out of third place. The final first stop here in box 2. That right now is a total restriction of the track. Couple of them help. Ethan on his lid. Brandon's going to get around. Here comes Abe Olsen. Meanwhile, Abe Dirty coming in on that third spot. Mitchell's trying to track him down. 2 minutes to go. Here comes Brandon. Trying to put a lap on fourth place eventually here. We're down 2 to go. Tom leading out his first. Perfect adventure with 10 for your contract. Going around behind Mitchell. Hey, what's up, buddy? Look at that. Done. And who's behind? We got David and Brandon for 5th place. Brandon's going up the way. Not my fault. Mitchell was on the grid. That might just seal the deal for David. Oh, that's Mitchell up there. Oh my goodness, that's about 4.
This is upside down again. This will run out of talent at the 4-minute and 49 second mark. 1 minute left to go. Oh, Katie upside down. David and Court Dreamer and Kate Nolan trying to put a lock on. Keep your arms with a big pump. David, they're holding the tight line. They gotta let that TOR line of 80 get around. Oh, David puts it in the pipe. And that's gonna let Ethan get around. Great for Court, blocking over with 30 seconds left to go.
I think Tom lined everybody like four times.
Race on the track at this point. Brandon, Ethan, and David. Next break, I need to know about this. Good play. Looks like David Barrings gave you a time to the lot. Gonna work out all right. It's upside down again. Oh, Tom upside down. He said, usually, not too long, you're gonna be done. Tom has said it. Katie's gonna come in third. We got one upside down. Who's that? That was Aiden Olsen. Not gonna matter. Looks like Brandon's gonna hang on for four. Ethan's gonna get foot. David six. Mitchell seven. Over Miles there.